definitely inspired that so many people are joining the celebration of Chinese New Year. Our culture, the Chinese culture, is open and inclusive, just like Luxembourg's tradition. So we as the two countries always embracing the openness and the inclusiveness. And I will say that in the new, coming New Year, our cooperation will be further expanded and strengthened.